Hello YouTube, and now purpose of this video is to show what Dyson DC40 leave it behind, and I am using Philips and that bag saver what really shows what it left behind, and my best powerhead, that Wessel Werk. So we should be able to see how much there is. And yes, I know it's 2 days when I 2 days ago when I did that Dyson bigness test, and I will take that into consideration when I saw what this picks up. So mainly those gritty particles and so on is what I am expecting to pick up, but we will see very soon. So let's get going.
Thank you.
Okay. Now let's empty that. I don't know what this is because... Oh man, this is that hot glue. No wonder it didn't pick that up. So let's empty it here. Let's zoom a bit closer. So well, there is carpet fibers. And this is all very fine dust. I take second paper so we can see. See a bit better. So carpet fibers, there's that fine dust. I really need to wash my hands after this. But there is that gritty stuff quite a bit. Very pretty stuff there. Now I have to say this is a lot. This is a lot. Now I have to do vacuuming video with the Dyson after this, because yes, I know every vacuum always leaves something behind, but this was a lot. What this 30-year old vacuum was able to pick up after the Dyson. So now next Dyson after this, and thank you for watching.